Little Sheikh, he works very hard, so one day he can be a big Sheikh.
Assalamu alaikum, class!
Wa alaikum assalam!
Good morning to you, and you know my name is Little Sheikh, teacher. And today, what's so funny? Let me tell you something, you kids. When I was your age, I was a good kid. And I used to listen to my teacher. So don't be laughing, don't be joking around, because this is very serious. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Listen, today we're going to learn about this hadith that Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, okay. All right. This is how it goes. What's so funny? Want to go to the principal's office?
No.
Knock it off. Okay. Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, passed by a man who was admonishing his brother regarding Hayya and was saying, "You are very shy and I am afraid that you might harm yourself." On that, Allah's apostle, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, "Leave him, for Hayya is a part of faith." So, kids, what does this mean? I'm going to tell you. You going to listen?
Yes!
It's alright. If you're shy, if you don't like to be around a lot of people, because Prophet Muhammad said, it's okay. So it's okay. Okay?
Okay! Yeah.
So, we do not tease people for this behavior. Understood?
Yeah.
So kids, it's not cool to run your mouth all the time. So don't think you're so cool because you got a lot of friends and you know you're popular and you know everybody knows you because you're always running your mouth. And don't make fun of the kids, don't run their mouth, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves them very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hey, be quiet. Peace. Assalamu alaikum. This is your brother, Little Sheikh. And after doing some further studying on the subject of Hayya, and after consulting my father, the Big Sheikh, I felt it important to share with you what I have learned. Okay? So, why does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love us to have Hayya so much? Because Hayya, shyness, is the thing that keeps us out of trouble. It keeps us from doing things that will make Allah angry with us. In other words, it keeps us from going to Jahannam, doing haram, things we don't want to do. Okay? So, Hayya, being shy, or being afraid to do certain things, say certain things, is okay, because it keeps you out of trouble. Okay, kids? And remember, don't tease other kids who are shy. This is your brother, Little Sheikh. Inshallah, we'll see you guys later. Got some more studying to do. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Little Sheikh.
Next time on the Puppet Fun Show.
Welcome to Quizlamia. What is the purpose of Salat? Tick, tock, tock, tick. Got an answer? No? What's the purpose of salon, dude? Take a wild guess. Come on, man. Don't embarrass me.
To thank Allah for creating us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Ding, 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 ding. So, I hope you guys enjoyed our first show.
Yeah, inshallah, you found it to be very informative, but also lots of fun. See you next time.
Goodbye. Farewell from the puppet.